What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another gaming video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Right now, I'm in a defensive battle against the Swaybee, and I'm playing as Epirus, so it should be fine. Let me move them out. This time around, I have pikes, so this is gonna be pretty epic. Yeah, because they usually all attack from the front. Usually how that go. So I'll put a barricade there and then put a barricade here.
Understood.
Pikeman, form phalanx.
Hellenic royal guard.
Pike phalanx.
Ready.
Orders understood.
Form phalanx.
Understood.
Pikes at the ready. Form phalanx.
Orders understood.
Pike phalanx.
Pikes ready.
Command! Pikemen! Form phalanx!
Missile infantry ready!
Orders understood!
We await your command!
Understood. Archers!
Orders understood. At your service. Understood.
At your command. Understood.
All right, I think I forgot all about them. I think that's it.
Spearman, ready for orders. Hoplites! Spears ready.
I
Yep, they're attacking from the rear.
These walls are strong, but it is not walls that hold a place. It is strong men with stronger hearts. Men such as you. We will hold this place, no matter what comes against us.
Archers!
And they already stick it through the gate. That was funny. No match for me, buddy. Okay, they got more reinforcements coming. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Alright, these are like the little reserves from the main building. Just bring them in. So even if they break through, they're gonna have to get through this, and then they're gonna get hit right here and right here. So it's basically a trap. Now we basically got two attacking forces, one attacking from the front and one attacking from the flank of this building. Some wolf warriors look like. Oh, Spear Brothers. Breaking. Look at all those bodies. This is why I like pike units, because they're very durable and they're good for both defensive and offensive battles. You just gotta know how to use them properly. Says unit is losing decisively, huh? Well, they took out 400, so we'll see. Even if they break through, they gotta get through another round. Thank you. bring them out right here. See what happens.
Ready for orders. Take aim, archers. Never! By your command. Now! Archers.
About to break. They about to break. That's funny. Oh, because it wasn't making all headway, really. But that, he did some good work. 474 casualties on their side. Experience up. But that pretty much gonna do it for this little battle. They attacked, but it didn't matter. Hey, he got trampled right there. Get the battlefield though, just littered with bodies. Got some stragglers. Dang. Our arrows will block out the sun, so we will fight in the shade. It's literally raining arrows and raining rain. Dang, look how many they took out. 1,681, and they only lost, what, 44 units. Deadly. Mm-hmm. Yep, usually most of the time in these defensive battles, they always attack here, and then they attack this from this way as well. So, if you're ever in a defensive battle like this, put your best units up front right there. Try to create like a kill zone like I did right here. Same thing over here too. I had these pikes right here. A lot of them went down because they was getting hit with arrows too, but even if they all went down, they would have been funneled in into this little box, so they would have been getting hit from three sides. So, but that's pretty much going to do it for this. Might as well quit the battle. But anyways, guys, this is going to do it for this video. As always, I appreciate you all for watching. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you guys head on over to the merch site. There will be a link to that in the description. And until the next video, peace. We'll be right back.